am going to make this video in English because a friend asked me. Originally, I started this channel in English, but then I didn't feel comfortable. So I stopped making videos in English, and it's been a long time now that I haven't made one. But my friend asked me if I can please make one video in English and one in Spanish. And let me tell you, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do that, but at least this video is dedicated to you, that you really wanted me to share recipes in English. And what I'm gonna share for you and all of you is gonna be another green shoes, what I'm gonna be making now. I know that I make a few videos about it, but this one is the first time that I'm gonna share because I never make it before. I started drinking it 3 days ago, and it's called Dandelion. It's a green plant that is very sour, and you just need to add in the blender 1 lemon and water, and that's it. Super simple, super easy, but the benefits for your body are extraordinary and very detoxifying. So I'm gonna start showing you how to prepare this not delicious juice, but very nutritious. And if you have a juice maker or extractor, it's even better, so you can use the whole plant. In my case, because I'm gonna use the blender, I will have to cut some of it and throw it away, okay? So I don't wanna waste your time anymore. I wanna start sharing. Besides, I have to prepare lunch, which I'm also going to be sharing with you all, which is gonna be only veggies in the oven. And I have to do all this fast before my son gets out of school so he has his lunch ready once he comes home. So let me start. I'm gonna show you here this amazing lettuce. I bought two of them, okay? So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wash one of them, the other one I'm gonna put it on the fridge for tomorrow. Okay, so you're going to cut that part. So now I'm going to put it on the blender with water and lemon. Okay, first I'm going to add a little bit of water. You will see how fast these shoes you can make it. Now the lemon. Another one. And now you're gonna grab a piece. Grab it like this. If you have a blender, throw it. All of it, okay? You use it all. Don't let nothing there. Trust me that even if you think that it's not going to be blending all this, yeah, it will, because I already did it for 3 days in a row, so I know what I'm doing. Add the rest of the water. Cover it. And let's blend it. Green intense color that this juice has. Look, it's super intense. For me, so I can drink this glass and then I'm gonna finish the rest by the time that I'm done cooking. But if not, you can just drink it later on. Don't drink it the day after because it's gonna be disgusting. And besides, all the nutrients are gonna be done, so don't suffer for nothing. Okay, so cheers, I hope you can make it. Trust me, it's very good. I wish I had a straw, but I don't, so I'm just gonna drink it like this. I'm saying because all your mouth is gonna be green, your teeth too. Okay, the flavor, you're not gonna love it, I'm not gonna lie to you, but my body took it like super, super good. Okay, so now it's time for me to start cooking. Let me hurry up and start peeling everything and then I show you it's 2 steps. It's just peeling the veggies, wash them and put them in the oven. So this one's, I'm going to only wash it and cut it on half. I'm going to wash this veggie. I don't know the name. Probably later I ask my son and I share. And then 2 sweet potatoes, 1 zucchini and 2 Chinese eggplants. And also sweet potatoes, but the white ones, okay? So very easy, and all this combination that I'm gonna be washing right now is going to be very good on the combination of the flavors. So try to follow this recipe as I show you, because that's what it tastes delicious. If you want, you can add garlic and you can also add onion, which I probably do. Yeah, probably I'm gonna do that.
Okay, in the middle of all of this, I forgot that I had these eggs ready, that I only boiled them for 20 minutes and I'm gonna peel them in a little bit.
Of it, I'm cutting it on slices. And you wanted this to be cooked evenly, so try to make it very thin, okay? Okay, so this one, I'm going to cut it like this. And then like that. Like this. The potatoes, I'm going to cut them in half. Okay, and the rest is this. Now I'm gonna mix it all, okay? Usually when I'm not behind and I have the time, I put the veggies to dry very good before I put them in the oven. But since I did not have the time, the floor is clean, don't worry. Okay, so I'm going to dry them with the tablecloth, okay? So that is what I'm gonna do. I put everything there. I'm going to use this brand. You have to put enough. Not a lot, but enough. The salt, I'm gonna put it later. First, mix it all with your hands like this. The reason that I want to do this is because you don't want them to be stuck in the pan. That's why I rather to do it this way first, and then the next step is when I put it on the pan. And I add a little bit more of oil too. Okay, now in here, I'm going to add a little bit more of oil. Trust me, you need this amount, because it's not gonna be too much. You don't want these veggies to dry, to get dry. So now, just like that. This is going to be so delicious. Alan loves garlic, so I'm going to show you what I'm gonna do with this in a little bit. I'm going to use garlic salt. Like that. And now add a little bit more of olive oil. Just like that. This is a great idea for Thanksgiving dinner that is coming next week. For example, if in your family everyone is trying to do a potluck, you can bring this and that's it. Somebody else brings the turkey, the dessert, you know, whomever wants to bring something. This is a really great idea for Thanksgiving dinner, I think, no? Super. Especially that it goes well with the turkey. And you are going to put it on 350 degrees for 1 hour. But keep on checking it. And if you don't have the time, just put it on 400, still good. But no more than 400 degrees in the oven, okay? I forgot. I'm gonna cover it with this aluminum so it cooks faster. Because my son, like I said, loves garlic, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put a little bit, just like that, salt. And then close it and put it in the oven, just like this. And that's it. Once lunch is ready, I'm gonna show it to you. I have to go pick up my son to school. I usually leave home like around 2, so I still have time to do what I need to do. Okay, Alan is already out of school. I already went and picked him up, and these veggies are ready. So I'm going to show you how delicious this looks. Let me see if you like it like this. Like that. A ver, Alan, I'd rather you to help me.
Okay.
Can you say hello?
Hi.
How you like it?
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He already washed his hands, so why don't you record me?
Okay.
While I serve it in the plate, because lunch is ready here. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
I know. Here I already peeled the eggs. And I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil again on the bread. And I'm going to put it on the oven. Do you know the name of these ones in English that I couldn't tell earlier?
Green peas.
Ah, okay, green peas. ¿Así está bien? Like this?
One more eggplant.
Good.
Okay.
Okay, and now I'm going to add the eggs. 3 eggs. Because we go to the gym, so this protein is very good for us. But he's on a, you're gonna take the yellow out. You like the white. He likes the white only. Okay, so this is the garlic that is ready. And you just take the, ¿cómo se dicen los
cloves?
The cloves, just take it. And this peels immediately by itself. So when she's ready, look at this.
Looks great.
I almost got the bread burned in the oven. Okay, so, a ver. Okay, so I hope you can make this. You know, it's a great idea, like I said earlier, for Thanksgiving dinner or for Christmas that is coming soon. As a potluck, you know, it's just like I already said it. Mm-hmm. It's super simple. You can see it's very nutritious too. Kids will love it. ¿Te gustó?
Mm-hmm. It's really good. The bread too.
Me encanta. Y encima los colores, ¿viste? We are at war. We are trying to finish this video happy. You don't want me to turn off the camera and show you who can I really be, right? The thing here is that he got out of school not happy. Didn't want to share what happened. And to make matters worse, my sister needed me to pick up my niece at school by the moment that I was getting home. And it's raining outside. And her school is like 40 minutes away from our home. So that would have meant that I would have had to make a U-turn as soon as I was arriving home, go to her school, 30 minutes ride with him. That he has, by the way, a lot of homework and 3 tests to take tomorrow. So he needs to study today a lot. So to make the story short, another 30 minutes from here to her school, and then from her school to her house, another 40 minutes, and then from her house until here, another 12 minutes. It would have taken me probably like an hour and a half altogether. I said no to my sister, and then she made me kind of get upset, and then it took him a little bit longer to get out of the car as usual, so I exploded, and I yelled at him, and he didn't like it. And I'm sorry, I apologize. But you should just help me on the situations. When you see that I'm nervous for something, try to make my life easier, not harder. Mm-hmm. So I don't want to yell at you either. Most of the time we are okay, just like today, we didn't have like a really good after school encounter between him and me. It's like you are sometimes not too happy getting out of school. I understand you, but it's been already like way too many days in a row that you get out of school not happy and you don't share why not. So I cannot even help you. I try to respect it. I try to put music, the music that he likes in the car or he tries to be on the cell phone. And I try to be very patient, but well, today it wasn't really my day to be patient because like I said, it's been a lot of days since Monday actually, and today is what, Wednesday? 3 days in a row. But anyways, I apologize. I don't want to be upset either.
It's okay.
So I already talked to my sister, we fixed the things, Ivana is on a, I think my father is on a, go pick her up, my niece, Ivana, and everything is fine. So now we are gonna be eating happily, okay? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I already shared a little bit of our meal conversation that I was about to take it without camera, just between you and me, but I'm glad that I shared it with you all. It makes this video maybe a little bit more natural. As a mom, you know, of a teen, single mom, sometimes it's a little bit hard, the communication, but overall, to me, the greatest gift on earth. That's whom you are to me, and you know that. So I'm really sorry that I yelled chest. I don't know. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in the next one.